This chord progression has been used forever in pop music, and it sounds just great. Again, this F with a bass of G, followed by the G to C. It just sounds gorgeous to my ear. Now, those options, as we have seen them so far, are all really simple, but there are thousands and thousands of variations of them, and there are many, many more options for interesting chords that can be put before a dominant chord.